Well, I think first, it's having that foundation for your day. For me, having that morning ritual, that is always the most important thing for me, because if I make sure that I'm strong mentally, emotionally, physically, spiritually, then it doesn't matter what happens throughout the day, it's not gonna affect me as much. And I'm gonna be able to deal with things at a much different level. So there's always gonna be adversity, there's always gonna be obstacles that show up, but how you handle it is gonna be reflected in the state that you're in, right? So for me, whenever those things happen, it doesn't affect me as much because I'm already in a great state, a great mood, and I just keep moving past it. I also understand that that's part of the process. Part of the process is to fail, is to make mistakes, is to have things mess up. That's how you really grow. So I don't shy away from that. I welcome that. I get excited for it because that means I'm doing something right. If everything is just always going great for you, then you're not pushing yourself enough. You're too much in your comfort zone. So when you do step outside your comfort zone and you do things, like I can't tell you how many times I've recorded a video and it's blurry, the sound didn't work, my camera fell over, like there's so many things, but I keep going with it. I understand that the process of mastery is to learn from that. I don't beat myself up. I might just kind of give myself a little kick in the ass a little bit, but then I get right back on track. So understanding that that's what life is. Life is always gonna be ups and downs. I wish life was just like this. You know, you're here, your goal here is here, and it's just like that. It's never like that, right? You commit yourself to mastery, you're here, and then you make some progress, and then something happens, you get frustrated, it goes down. And then you go back up, make some more progress, and then maybe you hit a plateau, and then, you know, you go down, and then you go back up. And, you know, it's even more like kind of like crazy like that before you get to where you want to be. Right? But the master understands that. The dabbler is like, oh, the dabbler will give up right here. Right? But the master is so focused on what they want, they know that, that they don't lose track of their vision and what they're really after. They just know that this is part of the process. It's like a speed bump along the way. You know, they always keep their eyes on the horizon, knowing where they want to go. They just understand those speed bumps are part of life. And it's gonna go up and down. They don't get discouraged by it. You know, they maybe pick themselves up, get back on track with it. Maybe they get a coach or a mentor that can help them stay on track, or they have a community, an environment, an ecosystem that allows them to learn and grow from that too. But if you think that, you know, mastery is like no problems or no issues or challenges, then that's also a delusion too, right? Because even at mastery, there's still challenges, issues that come up, but the difference is you deal with them differently. You have a different mentality about it. Problems never go away. If you're always growing, there'll always be more problems. In a business, in any area of your life, there'll always be things that come up, but you're dealing with it at a different place, and your capacity to handle those problems are a lot better.